Yo, what's up, guys?
It's your boy.
Now, right now, guys, we're actually going to a car meet super last minute. We literally took a nap, bro. I've been super freaking tired, and I was like, you know what? Let's just go out right now. They're actually gonna be meeting up at a new chicken spot that's actually opening up. So, you know, we just ate a little bit not too long ago, but we're gonna eat again. It looks freaking dank, guys. So I'll bring back the video once we get there. All right, guys, we just got here right now. What's up, bro?
Go do me a favor. We're running out of spots.
All right, guys, we just got here right now. It's already freaking packed, so they got us right here parked right now, guys. Like I said, I mean, we got here to the last spot since they were at another location earlier, but god damn, dude, it got packed really, really quick. Look at this, guys. Look at this freaking line right now. That is freaking, there's so many people waiting, dude. Look at that freaking line. It's all the way over there, dude. Oh my god. We got the homie Frank rolling in. What's up, baby? What's up, G? Yeah, bro, looking good, papa. We got the two Huracans right here, the homie Frank. We got Josh's freaking Huracan right here. Look at that right there, guys. That thing is insane, dude. And we got the Super right here. Oh, bad guys. Whoa. Bro, at first I thought this 350Z got pulled over, bro. But nah, it's just this one with this freaking cop lights. No mom is, bro. I'd be scared being behind this, dude. No cap. Here we have the homie that spits big old freaking flames. Oh my god. Yeah, guys, it's gonna be a crazy night, dude. Right here we have Fininx GTR, bro. I'm not sure if you guys could also tell on camera how it changes color, like in a different angle. It goes from like yellowish, goldish, purplish. This thing is the Celestial Wrap from Inozotech. This thing is freaking sick. Guys, we have the homie right here. When we went to Vegas, bro, we got back in 3 hours. He was literally going like 125. Yeah. This shit fell asleep, bro. And we got back in 3 hours,
my
guys.
My ears were literally gone. Like, I could not hear. Like,
this car's really loud, guys. Yeah, this shit was crazy. Here we have the boys, Chazzy.
What's up, baby?
What's up, Andrew?
What's up?
You've got it.
Of course.
Where'd you? A few moments later.
That are gonna do the hottest spice level here.
Guys, I'm out there.
Tenders, we have Brian Zilla and Ari Bar that are gonna be doing it.
Why is it just
so
us?
Everyone just wants to go inside so we can watch them kind of suffer.
Basically die. So. Guys,
yeah.
My ass at 4 a.m., guys. Oh, dear. All right, I'm gonna be fucking. I'm gonna be spitting flames. We're getting prepared right now. Frank is out here trying to mentally prepare me, but
yeah.
I don't know, guys. We'll see how it happens right now. Guys, he has it. Oh man, guys. I don't know what we're about to do right now, but pray for me. Pray for me.
I have a wedding to go tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, that's
it. You're gonna be the shitter.
Oh, it's hitting
it. I'm being the shitter the whole time.
See, Ari, it's not that bad.
I'm not.
Is it hot?
Oh, he's going good.
No, she's fine.
It's not that bad.
No, it is fine, bro.
The more you eat, you can't even talk. It is fine.
That's
a wrap.
All right, now let it sit.
He's like,
wow.
Do you feel like a Habibi?
Nah, that shit hits after, bro.
Yeah?
You gotta eat that pickle.
Yeah,
fuck the pickle.
Fuck the pickle.
I'm gonna put my
tongue.
You don't
feel your tongue?
I'm gonna put my tongue.
Squidward bite right there.
You gotta eat it now.
The whole.
Yeah. I don't know.
Tongue, it touched the back of my tongue, dude. Nah.
I had a deep throat though.
Good job. Good job.
of the center is burning my lips.
You should have gave like
there you go.
In the morning thinking like shitting bricks.
Talk.
Andrew, what'd you make me do, bro? I feel like throwing up now.
Bro, you're fine. It's okay. It's Habibi sauce.
This is I'm fine. I had like fucking boogers coming out of my nose right now. I blame this guy right here.
It's Habibi sauce.
Habibi sauce.
Habibi sauce.
Oh God, this is love.
Freaking gunshots!
Oh my God, dude.
Guys, I don't remember it being that loud. I think he did something else to it, bro. Because back then it would be just like a flamethrower, just a bunch of flames, but God damn. Guys, the other stages are hitting me now. My stomach is just on fire. I feel like throwing up. I keep on gagging. I keep on having acid reflexes. I'm OD, guys. I'm really scared when it comes to like 3 or 4 a.m. and I have to take a shit. I don't have a flame tune on my GTR, but I am going to have a flame tune on my ass. This black STO heading out, dude, the pull at the freaking, this is for sure the Batmobile right here. This thing is so fucking sick, literally stealthy as hell. Sheesh. Oh, look, they're probably gonna do a port right here. Damn, must be nice. Oh, I think there's a cop. Oh, no. No, 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 no. He didn't do anything. He didn't do anything. He didn't do anything. Oh, no. You better not pull him over. Oh, what?
Wow.
The cop ended up pulling him over, guys. He didn't even do anything. Oh, wait, wait. Oh, no, he let him go. Oh, let's go.
We're probably gonna have to head out in a bit too, guys, because like I said, we have a wedding to go tomorrow and I'm over here already dying, man. It's not looking good.
And then right here we have this M3 competition. Oh, this color is freaking sick. Y'all never seen this color, dude.
Yeah. It's like
oh,
a
with
red
the raised wheels. Oh, this color is fucking sick. I'm not gonna lie. What the fuck is this one doing? What the fuck? Ah, primo! Oh, he just called us an hijo de puta. Alright. Damn, they took flight, dude. Dude, you got all the cars going off right now. Oh my God. Guys, this guy's crazy. He's gonna do it again. He's telling us right now he gets like 2 to 3 gallons.
That's gonna be you on the toilet tonight.
I know! That's facts. That's gonna be me tonight, dude. At 4 a.m. shitting flames, bro. I'm OD.
Chaz, you get in the middle.
Hello? God, this thing's a flamethrower, bro. I saw little sparks on the ground. Oh! think it is? Oh, it is. Oh my God. Oh no, 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 oh no. And I think he's gonna come inside here, guys. Oh, we got the cop, guys. Looking solid, looking solid. Not too shabby. He's not saying anything. He's just scoping around. He's like,
All right, guys, that's the end of the meet. It was a freaking success, but my stomach, now that's not a success right there, guys. I'm gonna be shitting bricks tonight. I'm shocked. I'm just shocked, guys. But I hope you guys did enjoy the video, seeing me in pain and all that. Like always, guys, make sure you go ahead and like and subscribe, baby.
Ooh-wee.